Hello there. Today I show you how to use Painterly Wild Effect Photoshop Action. First, open your Photoshop. Then, load your Action file. In this content, you will get two versions of Action file, one for Photoshop CC6 and another for Photoshop CC. Today I show you how to use CC version. So I select my Action file and double click it, loading Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check your image color mode, RGB and 8 bit channel. Check image size, use 2000 by 3000 or 3000 by 2000 pixel image for best result. Now play the action. Wait few moments, it takes loading. The action is finished. Here is the final result. Now I show you how to custom this action. In the top folder is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything here. This is main effect, sharpness, you can adjust opacity. I put this layer opacity 50%, you can use 100% or around 50%. This is tone, you can use 100%. And this is base. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.